to find some place where I can lay my head. And Mr. Candy, tell me where the man I found in bed. He just grinned and shook my hand. Son, won't you stay and keep Miss Annalee company?
I said, wait a minute, Chester.